I hope she's not on a second glass now. A white wine.